These Muslim brothers out here, I don't get y'all. First of all, you on a street corner in a three-piece suit selling newspapers and fruit. How in the hell you gonna try to holler at me? We're supposed to come home every day, baby. How many bags of fruit you sell today? How many newspapers you sell? Well, I sold about 3 bags of fruit, baby, and 5 newspapers. So technically, you done made $10 to $20. What the hell I'm gonna do with $10 to $20? First of all, why do you need a 3-piece suit to sell a newspaper? Tell me, a 3-piece suit to sell a newspaper and some fruit? You could have put on a jogger suit. You could put on some short pants and a t-shirt. Why you got to be out there in a 3-piece suit, okay? You got to look fly as hell, like you in your Sunday's best, to sell fruit in a newspaper. Okay, y'all going to need to change jobs and change gods. I'm not going to have y'all niggas broke and hungry, eating bean pies every day. I'm not being in the kitchen. I'm not going to be in the kitchen every day cooking bean pies. Sometimes I'm your wife. We eat bean pies every day. I'm not finna eat no damn bean pies every day. And fruit. At least Jesus had fish and bread and wine. Y'all need to change jobs and change gods. Shoot, maybe y'all need Jesus. Because I'm not going to have you niggas starving out here on the street corner in 3-piece suits. Talking about this is the final call. Nah, this is the final call for you to get a job. Maybe niggas need to get a job for the white man. White man got some money. White man eating good out here. Y'all eating bean pies. Think about it. I'm not finna be eating no bean pies every day. Talking about I'm your wife. Allah. I'ma do Allah. Assalamu alaikum. Eating bean pies every day. Y'all God ain't right. Y'all God wants y'all eating bean pies and selling newspapers on the street in a 3-piece suit. I don't think so.